Hello everyone and welcome to my channel. My name is Claudio. So glad that you're here. Today I'm walking you through how to crop videos and images like these right here using Adobe Express, and we're going to do it under 2 minutes. So let's go ahead and get started now. From the home screen of Adobe Express, I'll tap on the blue plus sign here and I'll start a brand new project. I'll go ahead and go with the square format, and we'll close this out and change the background color to my brand color here. And then what we're going to do is import a photo. I'm going to drag it from my desktop into the screen here. And here's my photo. The first thing I'll do is I'll do a little resizing here. And then with the image selected, we'll come over here to the menu option and choose crop. And here we have all the different crop sizes and shapes that we can choose from. I'm going to go ahead and go with a circle shape here and then resize my image here. And then what I'll do is add a little background to that image. I'll use a shape and we'll go with a circle. And we're going to go ahead and drag that on top, and then we will go ahead and hold the option here and we'll resize it to fit right above it proportionally, drag it below that scene, and we'll change the color to white here, and we'll go ahead and select all, resize, and we're going to drag it over here to the corner. Next, I'll go ahead and add a video here to the scene. We'll go ahead and add this video here. We'll go ahead and let that import and process, and we're going to repeat the same thing just like we did with the photo. We're going to go ahead to the menu here and choose crop. We're going to go ahead and go with the circle here, and I've got this video cropped. I'll select the video here and mute it for this project here, and what I'll go ahead and do is come over to the layer of the circle here, and we're going to go ahead and duplicate that. We're going to drag that circle behind the video here, and we'll go ahead and align it here, and with it still selected, go ahead and hold option and drag it out, and now we've got that behind it. We'll select them both, choose align, and there we go, and we have a video and a photo cropped in the same project here. And that's how to crop videos and images using Adobe Express. So now it's your turn to give it a try. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one, and please do share this video with your friends. Thanks again for stopping by and watching this video. Until next time, have fun creating. Peace.